Hello, welcome to Blue Siesta. Today I'm going to show you guys how I pack for a scuba diving trip. The first thing I do is to write in a piece of paper all the things that I need in this diving trip. I know this may look messy, but it's actually not. Everything that is written here, I just put it here on the floor, which is actually what I do in normal circumstances. And the reason is once I put it here, it is actually easier for me to visualize before putting in the diving bag. So as you can see this here, I have my fins, my BCD, my wetsuit, jacket, mask, and also here inside I have my diving computer, my regulator, and small accessories such as rip hook, socks, gloves are all inside here. And in this part I have my clothes, my bikinis, shampoo, conditioner, sunblock, my hat, and of course I always bring with me my logbook. And this time I'm going to a liveaboard in Maldives. So when I'm in a liveaboard, what I usually do is to bring snacks, and this time I'm taking with me this box of ramen. And one thing that I would like to recommend you guys is, for example, in my case, this pouch, inside this pouch I have all kinds of medicines that of course I bring it with me, but usually I never used it, but just in case, because nobody knows what can happen inside a boat. So inside here I have bandages, I have Tylenol, like sometimes I can have allergies, so I have pills for allergy and all those kinds of things that you may need in case of an emergency. So always guys, if you are traveling to a liveaboard, take with you few medicines that you think you will need, because in a liveaboard we usually go to remote places, and sometimes having your own medicine is much better. And once this is done, now comes the easiest part, which is just put everything in the diving bag. And my camera and GoPro goes in my carry-on. So this is it for today. I guess next week you'll see me on my way to the Maldives. I'll see you next week.